A very special crowd, over 8,500 screaming fans, showed up on a Wednesday morning to watch the Old Dominion Lady Monarchs today. Hey, it's all about the kids. I'm Bruce Rader. Fans of the future, what a field trip for thousands of lucky Norfolk school children today. A chance to watch big-time college basketball. The Lady Monarchs with a record Education Day crowd taking on Dartmouth. 33 different Norfolk Public Schools represented, and the kids saw a great performance by Jenny Sims as she pours in a season-high 35 points to go along with 10 rebounds. Destiny Young had another 10 and 13 boards. The Lady Monarchs over Dartmouth, 82-56 in front of a capacity crowd at the 10.